हाय दोस्तों, जैसे कि आप देख सकते हैं यहाँ पे एक केव के नीचे, यहाँ पे जो भी शिव मूर्ति है उसके नीचे आप एक केव देख सकते हो। उस केव के अंदर आपको ये सब चीज़ें आपको बना हुआ रहेगा। और आप जैसे कि आप यहाँ पे देख सकते हैं विष्णु मूर्ति है, और ऑलरेडी हमने ऊपर का पोर्शन जितना भी हमने दिखा दिया, ये अंडरग्राउंड केव है। इस हिसाब से कंस्ट्रक्शन आप देख सकते हैं, और जैसे कि आप देख सकते हैं रावण जो है, और जो भी यहाँ पे हिंट उठाया गया है, यू कैन डायरेक्टली सी हाउ एग्जैक्टली इट लुक्स लाइक। तो वन ऑफ द फाइनेस्ट कंस्ट्रक्शन यहाँ पे जो भी दिया गया है, बहुत ही अच्छी स्कल्पचर्स बनाया गया हुआ है, और काफ़ी प्रिजर्वेटिव है, और काफ़ी टेम्परेचर जो है मेंटेन किया गया है। और आप देख सकते हैं कितने अच्छी तरह से इस पूरा केव को सजाया गया है। और आई होप दिस केव विल हेल्प यू अ लॉट इन अंडरस्टैंडिंग वॉट एग्जैक्टली द होल कंसर्निंग टूवर्ड्स द जो भी हिस्ट्री आप देख सकते हैं। एंड यू कैन सी शिव पार्वती हो गई हियर, एज यू कैन सी हाउ एग्जैक्टली द कल्कि, सी हाउ एग्जैक्टली द स्कल्पचर्स हैव बीन मेड ओवर हियर, वन ऑफ द फाइनेस्ट स्कल्पचर्स। से हाय नानो, से हाय, से हाय, वाओ, फाइनेस्ट स्ट्रक्चर्स मां, वेरी गुड प्लेस टू सी स्कल्पचर्स इनसाइड द केव, वाओ, सी स्वयंवर व्हाट, सो दिस इज द बेस्ट प्लेस मैन, यू कैन हैव ए विजिट वन टाइम एटलीस्ट, यू शुड कम एंड हैव ए लुक ओवर हियर, व्हाट एवर हैज बीन गिवन इन द डाउन बिलो टू द Shiva, Lord Shiva. This is a small cave, guys. You can directly go through whatever has been given. So you can see here as well. So one of the finest thing. See how exactly he made a japa, and you can see how exactly he had become wild. He has given his own. He killed himself, he died himself and gave the whole property to him. One of the finest place, guys. I hope whatever the videos I am uploading, this will help you in understanding how exactly you have to come to the Goa. From there we have to come to this Murudeshwara temple. So this will help you a lot, guys. So I am doing my best for you people, so you can directly go through. Whoever if my students are there, so please have a look. And along with the studies, if you have a time to spend some time for the tourism purpose, you can have a cultural visit towards all these religious temples in Mangalore as well. So you can see how exactly the sculptures have been made. If you think that you are missing something in India, these are the things you have to must visit place on the topmost 100 list of India. So you better have a look. So the same as usual, you'll find maximum places in monasteries as well. So that's it, guys. This is the last row of it, and we hope this all will help you a lot. I hope you guys will love it. So I'm doing my best, guys. So along with the studies, not only studies, at the end of the day you have to do something towards society, as well as you have to be little bit adventurous as per your age. So be careful with your studies as well, and I want you guys to have a look of whatever the vlogs I am uploading towards my there is a playlist in my YouTube. You can directly go through the vlog list, and maximum if you think that you can cover in them, so you can directly go through them, guys. So I hope these videos will help you. I want you guys to share it to maximum people and your friends as well. I suggest you guys to have a look in whatever, wherever the temple, it's located in the west coast of India. So that place is Murudeshwara. So Murudeshwara is, as you can see, how exactly the linga has been placed. So have a look, guys. Nice scriptures have been prepared. So you can see how exactly the whole Murudeshwara and Burvanteshwara. So you can see how exactly the whole temple. So these are the few important temples. So there's a Gokarna temple which is near about 60 kilometers away from this place. So there you can directly go. These are the five things: Gokarna, Sajeshwar, Dareshwar, as well as Burvanteshwar and Murudeshwar. These are the few things, guys. So have a look on it. So please, if you think that these are the worth it, you can like it this, and you can even share it to your friends. Have a good day, guys. So I'm doing my best for you. So have a good day, have a great life.